epic race car running out the field out of Mansfield, and car number 7 lights her out. Here we go. Your first official green flag in the air here at Arklow Tech Speedway for 2013 as Mike Wells pushes up the track. He looks like he may have a flat. And Cody Allen said, thank you much. I'm going to slide here on the inside.
So 10 laps of distance. Top 3 cars will go to Tech.
This ought to be a really, really good one here, Bill. Sean Graham throws a slider on whatever he did.
How about our first four ride of the year right through turn two there, folks?
Four ride with both four cars on the bottom and the other four on the very top.
There's still 3 wide over here in 4.
Last season, Timothy Holt. 3-time defending Cajun Classic winner of the 36J out of Hooks, Texas is Justin Whitehead. And happy birthday to Justin Whitehead, turning 23 years old today. He wins 3 Cajun Classics before he's 23. That's pretty cool. Bubba Jones with the 21 car on the bottom side of the racetrack, trying to get over the top spot from little John Tuggle.
360 and big John Tuggle in car number 575. Here they come.
Zero on the outside of 2 is Jonathan Beckett, Paul Lopez, and car number 5. Sorry about that, fans. I will get you the entire lineup in just a moment. Car 68 is James Martin, about mid-pack. That white and blue number 69. The white and blue 69 about mid-pack is Derek Griggs.
Yeah, they got 20 laps to get there. Here they come.
Right in front of you at the Cajun Classic last year. This is gonna be good. Third wide up at turn 2, fourth wide up corner, and Justin Whitehead, third wide around the back straightaway. And around goes James Thompson. Gary Horn and Justin Whitehead did not get a good restart. And there goes Grigsby again on the inside of Gary Raven. Bubba Vines now second spot. Next time by is going to be 2 laps to go.
The guys are out here racing, you know. I said, but, you know, if it came down to it for $5,000, one of them might give him a little nudge over the turn. Hey, you never know.
Yeah, if I could have got close enough to him last year, but, boy, I'd made for a long winter, you know, at family, you know, if I'd have booted him.
I heard that, man. One more question for you, Brian.